Yeah, so the Triton 14 AI is our flagship models, and we have the Lunar Lake Core Ultra 9 280AV CPU with dedicated GPU. It's RTX 5070. So I think this is the first innovation we had, Lunar Lake with the dedicated GPU.
Exactly, that was what caught my eye.
Yeah, so and also we have the brand new ID design. So this is definitely the models that we want to create, promote to the creators and also the gaming to have the balance for these models. Yeah, so by the way, so the GPU performance is up to 110 watts. The total system power, you can up to 125 watts. So I think that's the best performance for this model.
You guys have done also some amazing innovation in cooling.
Yeah, sure. So as I mentioned, so because we made the total system up to 125 watts, so we have the dual world first thermal innovation. So the first is the graphene thermal interface. So this is the first time we have put the graphene on the thermal side to have to contact with the CPU and the GPU. So, and also we have the 6th gen Aeroblade 3D fan. So we made it to the world's thinnest 0.05 millimeters on the fan. So it can make 20% better on the airflow.
That is impressive. So you have the graphene thing, so the thermal interface between the processor and actually you have a vapor chamber in there, which is also very impressive. Yep. I see there have a little pen here. What is this for?
Wow, so this is another innovation for this model. So first of all, this have the haptic touchpad. So you can use the stylus pen on this touchpad to make it the creator more efficient on the painting or anything like the pen drawing things. Yeah. And also we have the OLED panel also with the finger support. So end users can use their finger to directly touch on the panel to do the everything.